Well, good afternoon. Thanks so much for joining us here. It looks like Del Mar College is taking the first step toward expanding the school's west campus. Chris 6 News reporter Greg Chandler is looking into that story.
Mike, later today, the City Planning Commission reviews a redrawn map as part of a plan to expand the West Campus. Earlier, a school spokesperson told me the college owns 100 acres for the West Campus and only uses 15. It's that other 85 acres the Planning Commission discusses today. I'm hoping to speak with someone from Del Mar to find out what the school plans to build on that 85 acres and what it could mean for students. I'll share what I learn coming up this evening on Chris 6 News.